For those who are age above 50, you are really great. You make yourself great. And you see, the one of the fastest one seems to be Raja Abdullah, who is now doing the exclusive coverage for the Jana Manjung Fellowship Ride 2015, since the inception in 2008. The weather seems to be pretty hot, but anyway, they are going to push the limit with the sheer hard work and the strong determination and the guts to fight against the odds. And it seems the managing director seems to be Tuan Haji Samsul, with the event technical director Muhammad Zaki seems to be so happy and delighted that the event has been running smoothly with the collaboration and the collaboration from the police and the rest.